Yeah, Janine, we got Nicole here. We're going to ask her some really cool questions.
Yeah, what a beautiful girl. Hey?
Yeah, what a beautiful girl. Look at her. Oh, look at her. She's so lovely. Oh, wow. Okay. Ask her, Janine.
Okay, so you also dub?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, and for how long have you been doing it?
I've been going since last year, September, and now I've reached instruct level, so...
Oh, that's awesome. That's amazing. Cool. Yeah. So do you guys go out in groups? Because I've noticed that you guys are here, and he said that some guys are out. So.
Yeah, so right now we got the tech divers out.
Yeah.
Then they come back, and then we've got another boat going out. We've got some students on there, some fun divers as well. They're doing courses, and then when that goes out, then they come back, and then the next group goes out. So there's always like one main person, like a dive master, that will go out with each group every
Brilliant.
Time.
Okay.
And then days we all swap around duties and stuff like that.
Are you single, Janine?
No, I mean, Janine.
Nicole, sorry.
Stop thinking about me, Sean.
It's hard, right? It is hard. Have a look at Janine. It's really... Are you single, Nicole?
Not really. It's complicated.
Okay, great. What do you like in a man?
He's got to be athletic.
Okay. Mean handsome, right?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, you don't like the nerds.
No, not really.
So looks is important.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, I didn't know that with women. I thought women like men that were confident, not good looking.
No, they gotta be able to gym. If you can gym with me, I'm happy.
Yeah, okay, cool.
That's awesome.
Anything else from you, Janine?
Do you love working on the beachfronts here? It's so beautiful.
Definitely. I used to live in Joburg and. I was there for like a month and I couldn't stand it. And I came here and like, this is the dream.
Yes.
To be here or on a boat or something like that. It's, work isn't even work.
It's just fun. It's beautiful.
All right, brilliant.
Yeah. This would be my dream job.
I know it would.
Can I fly?
Anything.